Today, CCSD will discuss the possibility of switching to a hybrid learning plan. They'll review health recommendations from the Southern Nevada Health District during tonight's board meeting. They'll also plan to discuss community feedback on the issue. The board is expected to hold a final vote on the plan November 12th.